Sure hope the water doesn't make the spring locks go up.